Latin American member nations of the Bolivarian Alliance for the People of Our Americas, or ALBA, as well as Peru, offer their support for an international peace commission to pursue diplomatic resolution of the conflict in Libya, headed by Venezuelan President Hugo Chavez.